Earth. Fire. Air. Water. Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world. Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
Once again, in the semifinals of our special charity championship tournament, proceeds will go to the Rebuild Republic City Fund to help repair the city after Korra's epic battle with that giant man-spirit monster thingamajig 2 weeks ago.
I hope you're not too rusty for this, bro.
Me? I've been working the streets fighting crime. You're the one who's been fake waterbending.
Nuttuck never fakes!
Guys? Can we focus?
There's the opening bell.
Whoa!
And there go Mako and Morin. Now it's 3-on-1.
Thanks a lot, guys. Okay, bring it on.
Round 3.
Round 3, Mako. Who's got the stamina to take home the win?
Sir? Are you all right?
Quickly. We must begin the extraction while she is weak. She's waking up. Stop her! I'm afraid your bending is blocked, Avatar. You won't be able to fight your way out of this.
Gotta get to Air Temple Island. Maybe Tenzin can help me figure out what's going on.
Hold it, Avatar!
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to leave now, Avatar.
Why are you doing this? I might not be able to bend, but my fists still work. Amon's gone. Why are the chi blockers still here? That old guy must be calling the shots. But who is he?
Not another step, Avatar!
Oh. T-blocker has never blocked my bending for this long before. I feel like my chi is completely gone. What did that old guy do to me? Okay, which way to Air Temple Island? I should ask someone on that street for help. I know who can get me out of this maze. Naga! Break it! Can you hear me? Naga! Ah! Naga! Where are you, girl? I need your help! Naga! Good girl! We've got to get to Tenzin. He'll know what to do. Ha! Okay, let's get going, Naga. Quickly, Naga. Jump, girl! This isn't over yet. Let's give this another shot. This isn't over yet. The best, Naga.
I have always had a powerful connection with the Avatar, and I am honored to help whenever I can. Hello, Korra. I may have something to make your journey a little bit easier. But remember, nothing worthwhile ever comes without a price. Thank you. Come again.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get him. Tenzin? Hello? I need your help. Hello? Where is everybody?
Korra, what's wrong? Ah!
Jinora, where are you?
I'm with the rest of the family on an airship coming back from visiting Grandma Katara, but I could sense that you were in trouble.
You could say that. Some chi blockers hit me with darts that blocked my bending, and I think they're following me.
There's spirit water in the jars around the temple. It might help you recuperate.
Which ones? Uh-oh, no time to talk. I guess I'll have to look while I'm dealing with these guys. Chi blockers beat me to Air Temple Island? How is that possible? Tenzin is gonna be so mad about this. Whoops, I think that was Pema's favorite. Oh man. Spirit water. I feel like it's helping, but... Gonna be so mad about this.
Take
Getting closer. Still not enough. Oh, man. Just a little more spirit water. We have to find it, and fast! Okay, seriously, my bending's never been gone this long before. Oh, man! Coming back. I got my water bending back.
You.
And now triads are here too? That old man is trying to stop me with those barriers. Well, I'm getting in, one way or the other. Gotta make sure the temple is okay. Tenzin will blame me if something happens to it.
Enough for you? Let's go!
ready for a beating, Missy.
This is worse than I thought. The temple's been invaded. Triads and cheat blockers working together? What is going on?
It's time to knock some heads and get some answers. I gotta get my bending back. Where's the old man?
Nobody knows.
Thank you.
me.
For the common good.
Spirit wilds of Republic City. Once the plants took over, the people evacuated.
It looks like chi blockers have taken over the abandoned part of the city. This isn't over yet.
No can do, Avatar.
Whoa, I forgot how much damage I did fighting Unalaq. I've got to get these potholes filled. Automobiles all over the place. Great to see the city on its way to recovery. Blockers and triads are bad enough, but now a mecha tank too? Ha! Ah! 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 Ah!
think I figured out how to get your earthbending back.
Earthbenders need to stay rooted. If you stand your ground, it might help you to earthbend again. Just like that. Do you feel anything?
I think I do. Let me try again. You get a mecha tank. Does Asami know about this? More men in masks. Ah! Great, more glowing barriers. That old guy must have done this. There's no shortage of chi blockers and triads on this side of the city. Time to make them talk.
Going straight to the hospital.
That whatever is causing the chi blockers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Right when I came to you, I saw something or someone.
You need to get to the southern portal right away.
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me. Naga! Let's get to the docks. We need to catch a boat to the South Pole. Okay, let's get going, Naga.
job, girl. I'm home.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
Let's go and get him. Shit is right there! Out of my way! Working for
some old guy from the South Pole with lots of money. I don't know his name. Please don't hurt me.
What was he saying about extraction?
He was rambling about some crazy idea he had. He said he could steal your chi or something. He said order will rise from the chaos. I told you everything I know. Now please let me go.
Hope you can swim. Guess I'm headed to the South Pole to get some answers.
Okay. Let's go and get him.
Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come on.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get him. Looks like someone knew I was coming. All right, let's do this.
Bring it on!
I've had enough of outsiders busting in and ruining my home!
This might be an opportunity to get your firebending back. Focus your anger. Use it to bring back your firebending.
You need to tap into the fire inside of me. And I got a lot of that.
bending back. Man's in the spirit world, then I'm headed to the spirit portal. I can't afford to meditate in. I'm going to need all my bending. Cold. I really wish Mako and Bolin were here to help right now. Another firebender would be nice, even if it is my ex-boyfriend.
Ha ha ha!
Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all. The blizzard is getting worse. I better get moving. Is it about the South Pole that brings all the crazy people out?
Down with the Avatar!
Think you can stop me? Think again.
Ah!
All right, girl. Let's get to the portal. Okay, let's get going, Naga. Let's break through this, Naga. Another shot. Naga. Naga, no time to waste.
starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all.
Remember your airbending training in the spinning gates.
You're right! If I can avoid enough of their attacks, maybe I'll remember! Starting to work. A little more. I'm really close now. Yes! I got it!
Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come.
I'm home.
I should check my new moves. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get him. Well, that's one way to make an entrance. It's the old man. He knows you're here and he's controlling these spirits. They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you. Free them from the old man's control.
Don't worry, spirits. I'll fix this.
Go in peace.
Oh no. Look at the sky. Something's really wrong here. It's gotta be that old man. That's a big one.
go in peace. What is this? Some kind of dark spirit energy? I've got to stop it!
Thank you.
strange spirit barrier again. I must need my bending to get through it. I can't open it. Do this.
But you may call me Hundun, master of the chaotic attack. In my time, I was a king.
And now you're just a sad old man.
Yes, but one who still has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in.
Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come again. No true chaos.
The air temple? No, can't be. What's going on? It hurts. Please help me. It's all over, Korra. Farewell. Check my new moves. Let's go and get him.
Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the score, Avatar. Sprinkle in a few words about the equality they crave, and they dance in the palm of your hand. Pathetic humans.
Ah!
Stay a little longer.
Fire, Ferret, versus Dragonfly Bunny Spirits.
The spirit world fairy own Dragonfly Bunnies. Chaos versus order. Bunnies versus insecure, frightened, powerless avatar.
Round one.
Here we go. Oh, this man is going to be a puppy.
Ha!
Let the chaos blossom! You ever tighter. You will not break free.
No, it's not real. It's not real.
Time is over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
Remember, we are all one. There is no light or dark, no good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one. Let go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one. There is no light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
Give it up, Hundun. The Avatar is back.
This cannot be happening! Your avatar powers, but our battle is far from over.
Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get them.
You are wise, Avatar. But I am no fool either. When you injured me in a fight thousands of years ago, I was forced to meditate into the spirit world, seeking immortality. And after countless ages of searching, I discovered a technique that will make me whole again. A way to extract your chi from what the mystics call your banqian.
Sorry, but I'm using my chi right now. Maybe you can just wait here a few thousand years more.
Oh, I think not. My whole reason for living was so that I could exact my vengeance on you. And now that you are here, I can achieve both of my goals at once. Attack!
Hundun, crawl back into whatever spirity swamp you've been festering in for the last millennium, and I won't be forced to destroy you.
Over. But Korra, you haven't had a chance to meet my brother yet. The one you wounded all those years ago.
Whoa!
Now you will truly face the chaos. To face you again. Prepare for the last battle of your life.
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Oh!
You did it, Korra!
I thought opening the portal in my lifetime would be an issue, but it turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Well,
At least after that, facing Tano and the Wolfbats should be no problem.
Fire Ferrets versus Wolfbats!
Welcome to Pro-Bending Night in Republic City! And tonight, we have the rematch that every pro-bending fan has been dying to see. The former league winner Wolfbats take on the team that many observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship, the Fire Ferrets.
Round one!
Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolfbats their bending back, but I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferrets any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra, where were you this week?
Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team?
Bolin?
What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm just trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Oh, I think that's some Avatar smack talk.
Love it! Avatar smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just everyone stay focused.
Is that all you got?
Hey, thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.